Mean, is it a suitable measure? Mean, is it a suitable measure? What are they asking? Hey, don't be so excited about Monisha's birthday. Hey. Answer the question. Is mean a suitable measure? What are they asking? Yeah, like yesterday that one. So after I say so much, tell me what you understand from yesterday that one. Is mean a suitable measure? What are they asking? Suitable means you select boyfriend, girlfriend. There's a few person to select. Who are the possible person that you can select in average?
Mode.
Median.
Mean.
So they are asking you, is mean suitable? If your answer is yes, you explain why mean is suitable. If your answer is no, then you want to suggest median is better or mode is better. So that is how you answer for 9B. How do you know which one better? You look at the data. Oh, did he ask you to explain? You see, in the question, they purposely ask you what is mode, what is mean. And based on the answer, is your answer mean equals 66? Mode equals 73. Okay. Now, ST. For ST is 21.8. Hey, 21.8 says means the data is very lousy. There's a very huge range. That means my data is 66 plus minus 21.8. That means my data is 40 plus to 80 plus. Now, what does average mean? What does average mean? Average, hey, don't let them listen. What does mean, is it a suitable measure means? Now, they are asking you on average, which means, does this represent the average? So you want to look at all the data. Look at all the data. Is 66 at the average? If the answer is yes, then it's suitable. If the answer is no, it's not suitable. How do I know whether it's at the average? That means it's at the middle. No, huh? You try to list out all the number out. You have 0. What's the next one? Must go by order. Then you see the middle, is it 66?
The middle, I think 70 plus.
70 plus, then the mode is better. Something like that, you understand?
Mode better.
Can I start the